Here we are, part six, man. So I've been getting into natural signs, synchronization with my thoughts, you know. You know, like gunshots going off when I have commercial thoughts of the next move I'm going to make. Not gunshots, but fireworks. Confirmed it happened twice. And I've done this so many times with different natural effects and the synchronization of thought and what happens in nature. I've done so much now that it's especially alert during when I'm stoned, man. Oh my God, so sensitive. I'm telling you, it's the path of least resistance, and that's the communication that me and Mother Nature have established. So it's between me and her. But I think it's a universal thing that can be tapped into. Yeah, pretty damn sure from my other thoughts I had. Let me get that one on the record. That was cool. See, I'm putting these on short on the record because the battery is going to shut off here soon, and I don't want to lose it. I don't want to let experiment with a vid yet with that. So here, let me cut off. Take a later.